believe this belongs to you, sir. I can't terminate your wife's life support from inside her room. System won't allow it. So, this is the only other option. An alarm is set to go off if she flatlines. I've rigged the system to spoof her vitals. But you won't have long. 5 minutes, tops. Don't hesitate, sir. This is the only chance you'll get.
Sorry, Lisa. Don't worry. I'll take care of him. I promise you. I promise you. Bibi, can you hear me? Can you hear me? Daddy.
I just took your cufflinks offline. In that state, there'd be nothing to stop you from removing them. If you did, the UCA wouldn't know where you were or how to find you. You'd be invisible. When you use the incinerator, you'll be reconnected to the network automatically. You could try taking Lou out of the pod just to see what happens. But that would be in direct contravention of an executive order. That cannot fulfill outside the pod. There is a 70% risk of catastrophic failure simply in removing it.
He's trapped.
Security will take it from here.
I'm sorry, Lisa. I screwed it up. I've ruined everything.
This room is off limits. No one goes in.
But he's in there, sir. I saw him. You saw him wrong. Now check the other way. Go! Yes, sir.
No. Open it up. He's inside.
Move, dumbass.
BB. Don't worry. It's okay. I'll always be with you. See the sunset. The day is ending. Let that yawn out. There's no pretending. I will hold you and protect you. So let love warm you.
Sorry.
Look at you.
Don't make the same mistake. Be yourself. Be free.
Oh my God.
Captain, I need you to hand it over.
Shoot him, John.
Let it go. Please.
Shoot him. I gave you an order. Shoot him.
You told me your name was Sam Porter. You're Sam Bridges. My son. My bridge to the future. Without you, I was just like any other cliff. A dead end. No way forward. Nothing but an obstacle. Looking on at the world people like you were trying to build. Dividing people was the only thing I was ever good at. But on you, Sam. You bring people together. You're their bridge to the future. And mine. Come on, Sam. Step up.
Not BB2.
Oh, no. No, no, no. No.
Thank you. I know the way.
Has been severed.
It was me who cut the cord. So yes.
A deathless repatriate in the world of the living. Should we decommission?
In a manner of speaking. Take him out of the pod. Raise him as my help.
Come on, wake up.